Joseph Esposito is the man under the microscope in Mayor Bill de Blasio's administration over response to the November 15th nor'easter. Esposito was the longest serving chief of the New York Police Department before his mandatory retirement back in 2013. As a police officer, he earned the Combat Cross and Medal for Valor, as well as other commendations facing such tragedies as the September 11th attack and Superstorm Sandy. A year after retiring, he became the commissioner of the Office of Emergency Management. In that role, he led the city's response to its first Ebola patients back in 2014, the East Village explosion and collapse in 2015, and an outbreak of Legionnaires' disease in 2015, as well as the Chelsea bombing in 2016. But the response to the nor'easter on November 15th has put his future with the department now in question. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSNewYork.com.